Here's your vocal tip. False chord technique uses more air than any other vocalization. So some vocalists think the more we open the mouth, the more air we should use. Nope. Keep the same rattle, same airflow, even when you add the power. There's not that much air as you might think there is. Want to learn more? Sign up for my new online course and I will show you how.